Hi guys, welcome back to Advanced Light Motion. In this video, I will show you how to make screen replacement effect inside a Light Motion. So let's start the video. First, take a picture of TV with the power off so we can get reflections. Import this picture into a Light Motion. Then duplicate this layer, rename the first layer and also deactivate the layer. Then click on plus. Select vector drawing and draw a vector or mask on TV screen. Then join the points. After that, select mask layer and TV shot layer and click on invert masking group. Then add a video, move video layer to middle. It is very important to match the angle of TV. So add flip effect to video and adjust the angle. Then adjust position and scale. It's done, but reflection is remain. For reflection, activate the downward layer, move on the video layer. Click on that layer, select blending and opacity, lighten screen, and adjust opacity you want. Thank you so much for watching.